from Bangladesh. I was born and brought up here. I lived my entire life here. I grew up in Wakra. I have so many amazing memories of myself with my dad over here growing up, going to the Corniche, there was a beach, you know, going swimming every Friday with dad and the whole family. We used to fish a lot. Doha is home. You know, I studied here, I work here, my family's here, my wife, I met my wife here, we got married here. So I really don't know. I cannot think of my life without Qatar, without Doha.